How to tram the Hydra bed. Step 1. Inserting a travel gauge. In Repetrel, go to the control tab and press home, and then press park. Insert a travel gauge into the yoke and tighten it using the M4 headlocking bolt behind the yoke. Be careful not to cause a travel gauge probe head crash if the gauge probe moves off of the build platform or extends below the hotbed. Step 2. Tighten the two right bottom brass standoffs. Loosen the right two M5 lockdown screws on the Hydra hotbed while using an 8mm wrench to hold the upper standoff. The lower standoffs for all three tramming points should be tightened against the machine chassis. There should be two or three threads between the upper and lower standoffs for calibration clearance. Step 3. Verify that the left upper standoff is tight. If needed, loosen the lockdown screw, tighten the upper standoff, and then tighten the lockdown screw to secure it. Step 4. Zero the gauge at the left standoff. Use the control tab to move the travel gauge close to the single left lockdown screw. Zero the gauge at this location. Press Fine Move and move the bed Z height if the gauge needle needs calibration. Turn the blue gauge dial if the reading needs adjustment. Step 5. Move toward the right front or back standoff. Once the travel gauge has been zeroed at the left standoff, move the travel gauge toward either the front right or back right lockdown screw. Use a wrench to turn the upper standoff left or right until the gauge reads as close as it can to zero. Move back to each of the three lockdown screws as repeating the process may be necessary. The gauge may need to be re-zeroed at the left lockdown screw. The bed surface should be within 1/1000th of an inch of tolerance. Once the standoffs are close to the required tolerance, tighten the lockdown screws while using a wrench to secure the upper standoff. It may be necessary to repeat the calibration process once more after tightening the lockdown screws. Repeat steps 4 and 5 if needed.